Blair Witch Alien Connection. Okay, so I've been wondering about this theory that Blair Witch is somewhat connected with aliens. I imagine that aliens, for some reason, created Blair Witch as a sort of entrapment device. But how would that work? Okay, so maybe it's rather like this. Aliens are establishing a sort of bizarre colony on Earth. They need a lot of time for this to work, and they don't want to, you know, be disturbed. So they create this being that basically scares people off the area. They are obviously doing some bizarre time manipulation related stuff there. There is no such powerful magic. That's just absurd. Even goddamn Gandalf couldn't control time. So yeah, I'm on board with this. Blair Witch is a security bot that guards deeply hidden alien military outposts. This makes sense, right? Saved by the Bell,